We have three, but I know they're same, but they're different sizes. Oh, okay. So this one is the smallest. And this one's the biggest. This one medium. Can I get the medium one, please? Okay, sure. It will be 20 rupees. Here you go. Thank you. I'm back home. Hey, Aliyah, look what I got for you. What? And happy birthday. I got a birthday hat. You should try it on. Maybe it will fit you. Okay, I'll try it on. Wow, it fits me though. It's so cute, but it's kind of too big. Could you get the smaller version? It's too big, huh? But it fits perfectly on me. Look, that's kind of funny though. It's not my birthday, so it's supposed to fit you. Try fitting it. How about you take a little swirl of your hair and then try to fit it? What? How is that going to work? Trust me, it's going to work. Okay, I'll make a little bun type thing. And yeah, I have to go somewhere like a salon because I have to style my hair. Oh yeah. Let's put the hat on now. Let's see if it works. Oh yeah, it does work. It's staying. Okay, I think. I like it though. Thanks a lot, Tim. You're welcome anytime. And I think Kara's coming with the ice cream she made. Kara made ice cream? Wow. Oh, I'll go call her. Kara! And guys, before you get to watch the whole vlog, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Oops, I fell. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications.
Because I was wondering that where are the ice creams. Yeah, I've made the ice cream. Should I bring them? Of course.
Okay, I've brought the ice creams. Let me show you what kind of ice creams I have made. So first of all, I have made, you gotta be quick. These are gonna melt. Yeah, these melt pretty fast. So first I've made this green. Oh, I call it for green. Wow, it smells like mint flavored. Yeah, it's mint flavored ice cream. I forgot how to say mint. Oh my gosh. Okay, and I have gotta be quick. And I got blueberry, and I got two ice creams stuck together. I'm gonna take them off, don't worry. This one is blackberry. I put milk and blackberry flavoring, so it looks gray. And this one attached to it is, oh yeah, I got off. This is grape flavored. And last but not least, these two are, this is strawberry. I call it for strawberry. And this is mango. I call it for mango. Let me put them back in the fridge. Did you bring the birthday cap? I'll go to the bathroom, okay? Okay, did you bring the birthday cap, Tina? Yeah, I did, look. Oh, that's so cute, let me try it on. Wow, it's so cute. Did you get from Rosie's store? Her store is the best. Yeah, I got it from there. And look, it fits me perfectly. That's funny. And I got two just in case. If the one rips off. Let me try this one. Oh, this fits me too as well. Okay, let me put the birthday hats away. And I think that's it. So, should we go buy some, like, you know, return gifts? Yeah, return gifts. We need to buy them. Let's go to the store. I am here to the store. Hi, Rosie. Do you have some return gifts for birthdays? Oh, yeah, of course. You can take whatever from this box. Okay, let's see what's in this box, guys. Okay, I've opened it. There's a cloth blanket thing, but this is not worth giving. What if we give something cool? Two of these toys, maybe I found something. I think these are cool. People will like it. People that come. First, let me tell you who are coming. Of course, I am coming, and Tiana is coming, Cinderella is coming, and I think Leah is also coming. You might not know Leah, but I'm gonna show who she is. And you might not know me. I'm actually Carol. Okay, these two toys I'm gonna get. So there are basically gonna be 1, 2, 3, 4 people coming, so I think four. These are two though. Only two. So I'm gonna get other things for the two other people. I'm gonna get this looks cute, and something good. I can't find anything that's so cool. Something. I'm gonna get this. This is a cool type necklace, beady chain necklace. I think I'm gonna get that. So there are four people. So that's that. Wait, they're not supposed to be four. They're supposed to be six. So it's Tiana, Carol, Cinderella, and who is she? What's her name? And Leah is coming. And one more person. Her name is Stacy. She's also coming. Wait, let me go check the checkbook. I just checked it and I was right. So these gifts are okay, but there are four. So one more for Stacy. Go hunting. Oh yeah, she will like this bee friend necklace. She will like it. Take this and close this. Now let's go back to Rosie. Rosie, how much will all of this be? It will be 50 rupees. Here you go. Thank you so much. Let's go back home. We're back home. Eliana. Wow, these return gifts are so cool. Are they return gifts? Yeah, they are. Let me move them, okay? And happy birthday, too. Thank you so much. Put them. Okay, now me and Tiana gotta go somewhere to buy something. Oh, the food, right? Yeah, pretty much. Okay. Tiana, look at this. I found this big box, and there are so many gifts. We could get some gifts for Eliana, since it's her birthday, obviously. Let's get some things. First, let me pick my gift. I'll give her this this heart-shaped cone. She will like it. And what else? And this toy here. She will like it. Okay, two hips for me. Now you pick some. Okay, time for me. Time for some. What should I get? Oh, this is her favorite strawberry shampoo. I should get it for her. She couldn't buy it because it was too expensive. Flower for playing. Here is the flower. It has little beads in the front. She can play with. So I think these two are going to be for me. Okay, we picked our gift. Let's go back home. We're back. Now time to... Since Eliana is gone, so we're going to... pack the gifts. I mean, wrap the gifts, not pack the gifts. Let me go get the wrapping paper. I got so much stuff. Tiana, let's pack our gifts. Okay, my gifts and Tiana's gifts. Yep. Now let's pack them. I'm gonna use these straws out of this. What about this pink? She really likes pink, so I'm gonna use pink. Wait, this is not... Oh. There is pink. I found some pink here. But... yeah, let me pack in here. First, my turn to pack. So I'm going to do that first. It's going to be me doing it first, so let's do it. First, I'm going to put the gifts in here. Two gifts. And nothing that's too big. Let me trim it all.
Sir, I called you. Actually, I'm calling you from high. Are we charged yet?
Oh, that's cut. I'm cutting it the wrong way. Oh, yeah, that's good. Now, okay, I'm going to put this in the dustbin. Nope, there you go. Now let's... okay, I folded it. Now let's add the tape. We need tape. Tape is an important part of this. Sorry, because there's some background noise. I don't know why.
They are collecting from the oxygen receiver tank. And they are testing it.
There it is. I found it.
Just had a confusion.
Sorry, there was some background noise. Okay, let's take a... okay, I cut a piece. Now let's attach it. I fold it, but it can't come through the side. So attach it. Okay, this place will be attached, then this place. And fold it. Not yet. Fill it back in. Okay. Then I'll meet you. Done wrapping. Look at this gift, how I wrapped it. It's so cute, right? Now I'm going to write my name on it. Happy birthday. Put it here. pencil out. Yeah, I'm gonna use pencil, okay? Pencil to write my name and happy birthday. She shouldn't know that we're packing gifts. Eliana shouldn't know. Because if she knows, she's gonna know. The surprise is not gonna be like a surprise anymore. Birthday. I'm gonna write B Day for short. Eliana. Eliana. Then the bottom. Carol. Okay. There, my gift is ready. Now it's time for Tiana. Finally, my turn. It took forever. It did not take me that much time. Okay, let's stop fighting. And I'll wrap it with an orange paper. Actually, no, I'm gonna use red. Red is more cool. Okay, so I'm gonna do the same process after I pack it. I'm done packing it. And now I'm gonna write my name on it. I'm gonna write with stylish handwriting. Because everybody says that I have a very good handwriting. Happy birthday. Ellie. We call her Ellie for short. We do. So it's really cool because everybody likes it when we call her that. She does not. But it's still good. She likes it kinda. You can't really see it and it's because it's written with pencil. And both of our gifts are ready. Now you can see what the other members who are gonna come, they're also bringing some gifts. Bye! This was the part one. Now the birthday party will be in part two, so make sure that part two.